Jimmy Sparks went into bars and opened up his mouth. Said some things to wounded men that they could not allow. When it came to talking, he was always on the run. Everyone knew what the man had done. Taught and made the minimum wage. He found his freedom like a man in a cage. Oh. Jimmy left Bonnie and he fathered a kid, a baby boy, but the mother had other reasons to live. She left the baby with a note on the bed. A struggle just to cover the rent. His jail cut hours, and now his little baby was sick. He needed money and he needed it quick. It was 3 a.m. Oh my love, oh my love, would you spare my blood? Jim woke his son and buckled him in the car. They drove an hour from town and found a gambling hall. The waitress babysat the boy at the bar. Oh no. After an hour, Jimmy doubled his cash. He took his kid and his winnings as the dealer just left. He said they leave, but then they always come back. It's a fact. Out on the road, they caught a stranger in the lights. His thumb was up and the sun asked if the man was alright. Jim said, you never give a hitcher a ride, 'cause it's us or them. Jimmy's habits got him mountains and mountains of debt, and now the sharks are coming back to collect. Uh-oh. They stripped the jewelry and the boots off Jim's feet. They kick him out of the car and say, we'll give you a week. 8 miles from home and only 18 degrees. It was 3 a.m. Oh, his graveyard shifted, ended, and it was starting to snow. He sees an old man walking barefoot alone. It was 3 a.m. His old man waved his hands with tears in his eyes. But Jimmy's son just sped up and remembered Daddy's advice. No, you don't ever give a hitcher a ride, 'cause it's us or them. 'Cause it's me or him. It was 3